This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Main Street Partnership is a group of centrist and moderately conservative members of the United States Republican Party within the United States Congress. The group is the rough equivalent of the Blue Dog Democrats. Members of the group are often labeled as RENOs by conservative Republicans and are often challenged in Republican primaries by the Club for Growth, FreedomWorks, and the Tea Party movement, among others. Contents: 1. History: 2. Current members: 21. Board of Directors: 22. Senators: 23. Representatives: 3. Former members: 31. Representatives: 32. Senators: 33. Former governors: 4. See also. 5. References. 6. External links. History: The Main Street Partnership was formed following the 1994 House elections, in which conservative Republicans were swept into power. An informal discussion group formed by Representatives Nancy Johnson, Steve Gunderson, and Fred Upton later became somewhat of an organized bloc intent on representing the moderate wing of the Republican Party. The partnership is currently composed of moderates such as Susan Collins and Mark Kirk. Some members would fit most of the criteria of a conservative, such as Thad McCotter and Brian Bilbray. Citation needed. The Main Street Partnership has allied with other moderate Republican groups, including Christine Todd Whitman's It's My Party Too, Ann Stone's Republicans for Choice, the Log Cabin Republicans, the Republican Majority for Choice, the Wish List, Republicans for Environmental Protection, the Mainstream Republicans of Washington, and the Kansas Traditional Republican Majority in May 2005. The Main Street Partnership helped pass the Stem Cell Research Enhancement Act in the House of Representatives. 50 Republicans voted in support of the bill, which passed 238-194. They are an important swing vote on spending bills and as a result have gained influence in Congress. Out of proportion to their numbers, they are frequently sought after to broker compromises between the Democratic and Republican leadership, generally lending a more centrist character to U.S. politics. The organization's board of directors voted on January 8, 2013 to scrap party identification from its title and be known simply as the Main Street Partnership. The group's new president, former Ohio Republican Rep. Stephen Lauderette, told Yahoo News that he intended to start conversations with Blue Dog Democrats and centrist groups in the following months. Current members: this section needs to be updated. Please update this article to reflect recent events or newly available information. January 2015 Map of House Caucus Members during the 113th Congress. Map of House Caucus Members during the 112th Congress. Board of Directors: Steve Lauderette, President and CEO. Former representative from Ohio. Sarah Chamberlain, COO and CFO. Amo Houghton, Chairman and Founder. Former representative from New York. Dave Hobson, Board Member. Former representative from Ohio. Tim Regan, Board Member. Robert Ziff, Board Member. Senators: Shelley Moore Capito, West Virginia. Susan Collins, Maine. Mark Kirk, Illinois. John McCain, Arizona. Representatives: Dan Benishek, MI 1 Mike Bost, IL 12 Susan Brooks in 5 Larry Bouchon in 8 Ken Calvert, CA 42 Chris Collins, NY 27 Barbara Comstock, VA 10 Paul Cook, CA 8 Ryan Costello, PA 6 Carlos Curbelo, FL 26 Rodney Davis, IL 13 Jeff Denham, CA 10 Charlie Dent, PA 15 Mario Diaz Ballard, FL 25 Bob Dold, IL 10 Dan Donovan, NY 11 Sean Duffy, Y 7 Renee Elmers, NC 2 Tom Emmer, MN 6 Mike Fitzpatrick, PA 8 Jeff Fortenberry, NA 1 Rodney Frelinghuysen, NJ 11 Chris Gibson, NY 19 Frank Guinta, NH 1 Richard Hanna, NY 22 Joe Heck, NV 3 Jamie Herrera Butler, WA 3 Evan Jenkins, WV 3 Lynn Jenkins, KS 2. Bill Johnson, 06 David Jolly, FL 13 David Joyce, 014 John Katko, NY 24 Mike Kelly, PA 3 Peter King, NY 2 Adam Kinzinger, IL 16 Darren Lawhood, IL 18 Leonard Lance, NJ 7 Frank Lobiano, NJ 2 Tom MacArthur, NJ 3 David McKinley, WV 1 Kathy McMorris Rogers, WA 5 Martha McSally, AS 2 Pat Meehan, PA 7 Tim Murphy, PA 18 Dan Newhouse, WA 4 Eric Paulson, MN 3 Bruce Poliquin ME 2 Tom Reed NY 23 Dave Reichert WA 8 Jim Renacio 16 Scott Riggle VA 2 Ileana Rose Leighton FL 27 Mike Simpson ID 2 Elise Stefanik NY 21 Steve Stivers 015 Pat Tiberi 012 David Trott MI 11 Mike Turner 010 Fred Upton MI 6 David Valadeo CA 21 Greg Walden OR 2 Mimi Walters CA 45 Ed Whitfield KY 1 David Young EA 3 Todd Young in 9 Lee Zeldin NY 1 Ryan Zinke MT AL Former Members Representatives Steve Austria, Ohio Roscoe Bartlett, Maryland Charles Bass, New Hampshire Doug Bereuter, Nebraska Judy Biggert, Illinois Brian Bilbray, California Sherwood Bollard, New York Mary Bono Mack, California Jeb Bradley, New Hampshire Dave Camp, Michigan Joseph Sow, Louisiana Mike Castle, Delaware Saxby Chambliss, Georgia Tom Davis, Virginia Lincoln Diaz Ballard, Florida Charles Joe, Hawaii David Dreyer, California Vern Ellers, Michigan Joe Ann Emerson, Missouri Phil English, Pennsylvania Bob Franks, New Jersey, died in 2010 Mark Foley, Florida Greg Gansky, Iowa Jim Gerlach, Pennsylvania Wayne Gilchrist, Maryland Benjamin Gilman, New York Paul Gilmore, Ohio, died in 2007 Porter Goss, Florida Jim Greenwood, Pennsylvania Melissa Hart, Pennsylvania Nan Hayworth, New York. Dave Hobson, Ohio Steve Horn, California Amo Houghton, New York Nancy Johnson, Connecticut Sue Kelly, New York Jim Colby, Arizona Randy Cool, New York Ray Lawhood, Illinois Steve Lauderette, Ohio Jim Leach, Iowa Jerry Lewis, California Jim McCrury, Louisiana Connie Morella, Maryland George Netherkett, Washington Doug Ose, California Tom Petrie, Wisconsin Todd Platts, Pennsylvania John Porter, Nevada. Deborah Price, Ohio Jack Quinn, New York Jim Ramstead, Minnesota Ralph Regula, Ohio Marge Rukma, New Jersey John Runyon, New Jersey Jim Saxton, New Jersey Bobby Schilling, Illinois Joe Schwartz, Michigan E. Clay Shaw Jr., Florida Chris Shays, Connecticut Rob Simmons, Connecticut Bob Turner, New York Jim Walsh, New York Jerry Weller, Illinois Heather Wilson, New Mexico Frank Wolf, Virginia Senators. Lincoln Chaffee, Rhode Island, left GOP in 2007 after being defeated for re-election Saxby Chambliss, Georgia, retired Norm Coleman, Minnesota, defeated for re-election John Danforth, Missouri, retired Jim Jeffords, Vermont, left GOP in 2001 Warren Rudman, New Hampshire, retired Gordon Smith, Oregon, defeated for re-election Arlen Specter, Pennsylvania, left GOP 2009, defeated for renomination Olympia Snow, Maine, retired Ted Stevens, Alaska, defeated for re-election George Voinovich, Ohio, retired former governors Jim Geringer, Wyoming Bill Graves, Kansas Linda Lingle, Hawaii George Pataki, New York John G. Rowland, Connecticut Arnold Schwarzenegger, California. See also Republican Study Committee Blue Dog Coalition Freedom Caucus The Tuesday Group Tea Party Caucus Liberty Caucus References Carrot A. B. Gray, Stephen December 11, 2010 Illinois' Mark Kirk, Can a Moderate Republican Thrive in Today's Senate? Time retrieved July 23, 2014. The 11th of August 2014. Gay, Cheryl the 19th of May 2005 As Vote Nears, Delay a Tax Bill Expanding Stem Cell Research, NeTimescom The New York Times retrieved the 23rd of February 2016. Ideological Caucuses in the U.S. Congress Senate Republican Main Street Partnership 4 Tea Party Caucus 4 Congressional Progressive Caucus 1 House Republican Study Committee 172 Congressional Progressive Caucus 68 Republican Main Street Partnership 65 Tea Party Caucus 48 New Democrat Coalition 46 Freedom Caucus 42 Liberty Caucus 36 Blue Dog Coalition 14